So they have the advantage, having won on home territory of the first game. But now on their travels, this tie is back in the melting pot. Inside this vast stadium, the crowd close to the pitch, extra good atmosphere. right-hand wall, save the middle of it. Wins possession to stop the attack. Another chance to cross. Ball goes under play in a good position. And they come again. And he heads it clear. Moves it to safety. Good ball then, we'll give them another goal here. Now maybe, shooting opportunity. There'll be one extra minute for stoppages. So away we go with the second half, with the thoughts of the two managers uppermost in the players' minds. Their views will have been forcefully put across. So the second half is underway. There are no substitutes that have been sent on. This game playing at the moment, of course. They haven't one or two problems. The ball for a substitution didn't get to the fourth official in time, so no change has yet been made. Launches the ball forward. That's where they come. Great chance for the counter. They have to deal with another one now. Good work to retain it. Through. No, setting out the bar, far too much elevation. That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow two of the shots that left from distance. Oh.
match then. He can give it.
And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. If we had a good view of it. Challenge. What manners. They've got a one goal down here then with 5 minutes to go. And it's actually equal. So they look set to move the pace in the quarter final. Give in. You might not believe in what you say, but it didn't happen today. And they've got on this team and won this match.